Hey, you're watching Vaaree's Kitchen, and today I'm going to teach you how to make a delicious treat, which is boozy, chocolatey, and super rich in taste. Yes, you're right. It's this season's favorite, rum balls. And trust me, this recipe should not be born for the holiday season because they're beyond delicious. So let's get started. We are going to be very crafty in this video, so grab a piece of a leftover cake or a brownie. You can also get a store-bought sponge cake for this. For the first step, grab the piece of cake and mash it with a fork or a masher. You can also use a food processor for this, but I prefer this way. It releases pent-up tension. I bet you can see how fun it is to do it, right? Now we are gonna take a look at our beautifully melted dark chocolate. Oh, it looks amazing. Now let's pour it all on the mash cake, and while you do that, make sure to balance the consistency and not end up making the dough wet, because we are going to add in condensed milk after this. Mix. Now let's add our condensed milk. Guys, just make sure the consistency of the dough is balanced perfectly and does not end up semi-liquid. You can also opt for powdered sugar as an alternative. Add a tablespoon of cocoa powder. Now time for some real ingredient, rum. Here I have used about 70 ml of dark rum, but feel free to go crazy. It's holiday season after all. Combine all the ingredients well. This is your rum ball mixture. Use your hand to make cute balls out of the mix of your desired size and freeze it for half an hour. Now time for some cute sprinkles. I'm using Christmas inspired colorful sprinkles. You can use crushed cookies, powdered sugar, grated chocolate, it's a vast scoop. Plate them up really nice and watch your guests go gaga on the super easy and super quick rum ball recipe.